A day after receiving the Padma Shri Award from President Ramnath Kovind, Haryana wrestler Virender Singh, who is popularly known as Goonga Pahalwan, protested outside the Haryana Bhavan in Delhi. He sat on the pavement holding his Padma Shri Award and other medals and honours he has won over the years. He protested demanding para status for athletes like him. Virender Singh is a speech and hearing impaired wrestler. Virender has won 3 gold medals at the Deaflympics in 2005, 2013 and 2017 and a bronze medal at the 2009 Deaflympics. He also won the title at the World Deaf Wrestling Championships in 2016 after winning a silver and bronze in the 2008 and 2012 editions respectively. He was honored with the Arjuna Award in June 2015 and is also a recipient of the Rajiv Gandhi State Sports Award. Virender's brother Rambir, who sat alongside him, claimed that Virender had been making efforts to ensure that deaf sportspersons are treated on a par with other para-athletes. With his innumerous trips to ministers in the Haryana government yielding no results over the years, Virender is now sitting on a dharna in protest.
Haryana sarkar se wo chahte hain, jaise para-athlete ko prosan rasi aur नौकरी दी जाती है उसी के पर्पज में वीरेंद्र यहाँ बैठे हुए हैं और वीरेंद्र के लिए जैसे वर्ष 2017 में हरियाणा सरकार ने प्रोत्साहन के रूप में 6 करोड़ की राशि की घोषणा की थी वो भी अभी तक नहीं मिली और ए ग्रेड की जॉब की घोषणा की थी वो भी नहीं मिली अभी सी ग्रेड में जॉब है।
Virender's row with the Haryana government came out in the open after Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar took to Twitter to congratulate him for the Padma Shri Award and called it a moment of pride for the people of the state. Virender responded to the tweet with a jibe, questioning why he was not treated on a par with other para-athletes. He is now adamant that he will continue to sit on an indefinite protest until deaf athletes are recognized and treated on a par with para-athletes by the Haryana government. A federal report.